wanted to know how to get your generic British heavy metal sound on guitar. Well, to keep it simple, literally all you need is a Marshall JCM 800. That's literally all you need. And I have a compressor going into a noise gate, and it's got two JCM 800s, one going into a Marshall cabinet, the other going into a some sort of greenback speaker cabinet, going into a chorus, rack chorus, and then a room reverb. And this is the sound of the A power chord. Sounds amazing with this tone.